Write a program to read a number n and find out sum of digits from 1 plus 2, that is first digit to second digit, second digit to third digit to fourth digit, and so on. So in comment line we will write it. For example, if we have entered number 1, 5, 6, 8, it will print the sum 1 plus 5, 5 plus 6 and 6 plus 8. So we'll declare a method sum. Here we'll declare n for accepting the integer, REV for reversing the number which is initialized with 0, and R to separate the digit. And in console.writeLine we will accept the number. Here we will write enter number, and in n we will accept it. First we will reverse this number. So while n greater than 0, we will remove the last digit. So R equal to n mod 10, which removes the last digit from the number, and we will separate the last digit with n equal to n divided by 10. And in reverse we will write reverse into 10 plus R. With this we will get the reverse number 8651. Now we will reverse this number. So while reverse greater than 0, again we will separate the last digit with reverse mod 10. And we will divide reverse by 10 to remove the last digit, and again we will divide reverse mod 10 to get the second digit. And in console.writeLine we will print sum of digit 0 plus 1 equal to 2. Comma R, comma N, comma R plus N. And to execute it, we will call it in main method sum. So if I execute it, we will enter the number 1, 5, 6, 8. It will print 1 plus 5, 6, 5 plus 6, 11, and 6 plus 8, 14, and 8 plus 0, 8.